There's certain things that are just kind of not discussable. But then when
it's very confusing to me that certain subjects like
But this
is like, this is so much better.
Yeah, so that's this weekend, that show.
And you have a camera run in Utah?
Yeah.
Where's it at?
It's a
podcast when it hit 500,000, but it petered out.
It did.
Petered out at about
471.
Ooh.
And so it's weighing in on that because.
So if you go to Australia and you shoot some animals, you can't bring the meat back.
That all together, and I'm like, was that just a poorly worded tweet? What's going on here? So Vinny said he's going to look at that ban regarding elephants because, you know, if there's no value in animals, we know what happens. And if there is no hunting, it's pretty much the best interest of the animal.
Well, we've been talking about this a couple of decades ago, are thriving in record numbers, but they get hunted.
Yeah.
So for people that are concerned about the welfare of these animals and their wildlife lovers, they're in a weird predicament because it's hunting that's keeping these animals alive. And it seems like a contradiction, like establishing populations of animals in all these different areas where they're diminished.
Right.
It's like the amount of money that has gone.
pasta machine and put that into part of it and make this real dope. Use it into the video to it. I don't know if that's their video. They made that video.
Looks great.
It does. It looks oddly similar.
Hey, Sancho, weren't those the good old days? Now we don't do it anymore, though, because it's illegal.
Yeah, why would we?
Because we're not even down on the phone. I'm not checking out. Anyway, no relation. I really do. Understand why. Also, you do a lot of yeah, man, it's definitely one of the like tragic parts of society is people feel shame about that.
She seemed awkward, you know.
Okay.